Brandi Glanville is reacting to Caroline Manzo's sexual harassment allegations against her. On Friday, January 26, Caroline, 62, filed a lawsuit against Bravo and Peacock, claiming that she was sexually harassed by Brandi, 51, according to Page 6. Caroline alleges that Brandi forced herself on her and kissed her without consent in January.